Welcome to Gord Field in Detroit Rock, Michigan. Nice town, isn't it, Bricks?
Well, by nice, you mean a town that would welcome you by cold cocking you in the head with a vacuum cleaner and stealing your luggage in the middle of a motel check-in and throwing you off the bridge into a polluted lake while enjoying your morning walk to the stadium? Then yes, Grin, very nice town. Couldn't be lovelier.
Today's matchup promises severed limbs and ruined careers and lots of beers. The Atlanta Vultures take on the Motor City Maniacs. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. If the sound of a torn Achilles followed by laughter and taunting brings a smile to your face, you are attuned to the right place. Hi everyone, Grim Blitzrow and the MFL crew is coming to you live on game day. Bricks, any thoughts on today's game?
I thought I had one, but I think I might have forgotten it. I remember. I forgot who's playing today.
Careful what you ask for, Grim.
And it's first and 10. Knocked him into the next time zone.
Look behind his head. He'll be okay.
Just one dirt is a paradox time.
Second down and a lot. Ooh, that hit's gonna shave a few days off his life. Needs a miracle. Talk about Butterfingers, he should have had that one. And they'll line up for the punt here. And he booted a high arcing rainbow. They let the punt drop, and it will be down by the defense. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And the ref just called a bullshit penalty. First and goal. Defense had enough with this rep and jumps off sides to kill him. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
If there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's going to have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. Second down and 7. Oh, and that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made at the dice, Grim. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
Time. Like a jack in the box, Bricks. You never know when one of those hot potatoes is gonna blow. You just crack your pants, Jr. And it's first and 10. And he picks up 2 yards on the catch. And that'll be second and 8 to go. That's the way to move the chains. That's good for a first down. This game is all about momentum and killing. And it's first and 10. And he picks up maybe 4 on that. Second down and 6.
Hot, hot 1, hot 2.
Down. Give this guy a few catches and watch his confidence take off. He is deadly in the open field, Bricks. First and 4. And he gets 3 yards on that run. And that'll bring up second and 1. This guy's gonna get mugged in the locker room by his team after the game. And that'll bring up 3rd and 1.
Hot one.
And the defense falls for that trick all the time. Now they're mopping the players off the field. Literally. Going for it on 4th down.
Hot 1, hot 2, hot
3. And he runs it in for the touchdown.
If you get one more bullshit penalty, you get one more for free.
You also probably lose the game. Just do the attack ref dirty trick.
And they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref. For a kick this far, you just gotta kick it as hard as you can, partner.
And aim. It's really important from this distance.
That's probably a smart idea. Well, surprise me. He made it look easy, and he gets 3 points for it. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. First and 10. First down. And the running game opens up for them and allows the passing game to be more of a threat. Gotta keep them guessing. And it's first and 10. Just a shitty pass to absolutely no one. Second down and 10. And the quarterback finds his man for the first down. And it's first and 10. Left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be opposite day because he's the one who just got wiped out.
quarterback just threw a sub and he catches it for a touchdown. What a beautiful play.
Yeah, it's almost poetic, Grin, like a haiku.
Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. They're going to be able to return this one. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
That's a nice catch for 5 yards. Second down and five. It's anyone's game still at this point.
I know, which makes it so hard to place a bet.
Second down and five.
One.
And that was a bone crusher right there, folks. Third and two.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And that's a first down. Looks like they're just going to pound it up the middle all night, Bricks.
They call that the honeymoon offense.
I'm not going to touch that one.
That's what she said.
Hot one, hot.
I've seen this guy drop a lot of balls in the past, but I heard the quarterback threaten to throw him a real bomb if he dropped one again. You know, good communication is important.
Hot one, hot.
And he's able to grab that one somehow and hold on for the first down.
This guy has a nice set of hands, Grim. It's the third set of hands he's had sewn on today. Looks like it's a good fit.
Hot one, hot two.
Roid Rage, how do you like your brains? Scrambled or fried? One Roid Rage, oh, he just heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peck ahead. Catch the ball, asshole.
And that'll bring up second and one.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And that's just a great run for a touchdown.
My cellmate, prison, did a dance like this my first night in the big house. It was trouble then, and it's trouble now.
Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. It's good. When you get knocked down, you got to get right back up and fight.
Now, what about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
Oh, killer hit, literally. I love how they explode into a shower of blood and guts.
Yeah, the pieces of him are flying into the cheap seats.
And it's first and ten. Second down and more than the QB would like. No, he just heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peck ahead. Catch the ball, asshole. Hey, asshole up here. Talking to you.
Kind of reminds me of that painting of Dad carving a turkey. When the defense calls thunderclap, the offense is toast.
Oh, did he ever get zapped? Reminds me, give me that zap episode. Watch out where the Huskies go. Don't you eat that yellow snow? When I was a kid, I always ate the yellow snow. They were like lemon snow cones. But them fudge ice cream sandwiches, they didn't taste so good.
And it's first and ten. For a second there. Second down and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Now it looks like he wanted to run before he caught it. You gotta keep your eye on the ball.
Come on, you dirtbag. You gotta make that catch.
Third down and 10.
Hot one, hot two. QB
might as well just bury himself. Oh, man, Brooks, you gotta love a player who goes down fighting. He picks up 5 on that play. They get ready for the kick. This isn't a gimme. Straight through the uprights. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. First and 10. Yeah, man, catch will give them a first down.
I don't know if they're his, but he sure has a good set of hands.
And it's first and 10. Man, what a hit that was. Second down, the size of Brick's wiener.
Hey!
Sorry, partner. And a hard run there, picks up the first down. And it's first and 10. Catch for 3. Receiver needs to break some tackles. The warning sounds. Only 2 minutes left in the first half. Second down and 7. That's a catch for a 1-yard gain. That's not going to do it, fellas. First time out under 2 minutes. The chess game has begun.
It's like chess, only you can kill people.
Third down and 6. Oh, and that one's gonna hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
They stopped the clock, but they only have 1 timeout left.
That's okay, Grim. They can have mine.
That's nice, Bricks. But our timeouts are for our sponsors, and we need money more than they do. And he just ran, and the crowd goes wild. Touchdown! Touchdown!
Oh, seriously, man, you think you'd go toe-to-toe with me? You get my grill, I'll ruin your world. Ruin it.
Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth 7.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sinners then.
The kick is good!
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker.
first and 10. And he snatches that one out of the air for a first down. See if they can get something going here. Under 2 minutes of timeout means the QB is playing beat the clock, and he better win. And it's first and 10. To go somewhere, but he gets stumped after
they usually stop me after 3-2. You know, the all-you-can-eat buffets? They're not as literal as you think.
They use their second timeout, but they are running out of time.
A bit pessimistic, don't you think so, Grim?
It's more about building tension, Bricks. That's all we do at this point. And drink this bourbon. Come on, give me that. Oh, he just got crushed. The quarterback just used his final timeout. Let's see what they come up with on the next play. And the quarterback signals for a hurry-up offense.
Hey, Grim, what's the hurry-up offense?
There's no huddle. The offense calls plays at the line of scrimmage and plays really fast. And he just slipped away. Oh, nice hit. And it's first and 10. Put on the afterburners after that catch and scored. Nicely done. Well, why go for one when you can go for two?
It's always been my philosophy, but Bricks can't even get one.
And he runs it in for an easy 2 points. The momentum in this game may be shifting.
Well, those are just my balls.
Hey, thanks for sharing, Bricks.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. First and 10. And he reels that one in for a first down to keep the drive alive. The second quarter comes to a close as the teams head for the locker room, and we take you to halftime. Brought to you by Monsanto Industries. We make genetically engineered food that is to die for. It's the start of the third, and we are set to go, Bricks.
Oh, boy! Where we going, Grim? A carnival? I'm gonna go to a show. Where we going?
Hey, why don't you settle down and just pet your rabbit, Lenny? Just pet your rabbit. See if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. Couple of yards. And that'll be second and 8 to go. Catch the ball, get the first down, and don't die. See, it's really a simple game when it comes down to it. And it's first and 10. defense has given them. That's a 4-yard gain on the reception.
Hey, less than a wipe with a headache.
Second down and 6.
I'm pretty sure my baby sister can throw further than that, but she doesn't have to play against goddamn monsters.
Third and 4. It's not short, but this one shouldn't give the kicker any trouble.
Unless he collapses under pressure and never makes another kick again.
That's bleak, Bricks. And it's good!
You know, Grim, in this league where murder and bribery are cheered, it's good to be good, huh? I mean, can't we all just...
Not this shit again. Bricks, I'm stopping it right there.
He's gonna be able to run this one back.
I wonder if the kicker was setting up an easy kill.
First and 10. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. First down and forever. Want some payback after that. And that'll be 2nd and 8 to go. He is fighting for every first down. He was not going to drop that one. They need to make him a target more often. And it's 1st and 10. Caught it, and nothing was going to stop him from getting into the end zone.
Except maybe self-doubt, but he seems to have worked through it.
Hey, Bricks, they're going for 2 here. It's a good by the numbers throw.
And those numbers add up to 2.
Yo, man, nobody can touch you when I'm home. I take all you mutants out. That's right. What you talking about?
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! And it's 1st and 10. Maybe the QB should throw it and catch it, too. Second down and 10. And he picks up about 6 on the play. Third and 4. Thank you. position in football, the mighty punter. And he got it off. That's a decent punt. He's got the ball now. Let's see what he does with it. That, my friends, was an all-pro NFL hit. First and 10. Oh, what a brutal hit! Second down and long. A killer. It was right there, and then he dropped it.
Oh, scumbag is killing me in the fantasy league.
Third down, and, well, good luck. He picks up 9 yards on that catch. Don't do anything stupid here. Just punt the damn ball and play defense. Nice punt. Should move him back nicely. He's got the ball now and is going to try and score.
Ouch! What is this, 80s wrestling?
And it's first and 10. He grabs it and picks up 4 on that reception. Second down and 6. The teams have kept each other at bay for now, but there's still plenty of time to bribe refs and kill the other team's star players, so it's anyone's game, really, Bricks. Second down and 6. And he gets 3 yards on that run. Third and 4. Man, he's running like a bull on steroids. That'll be a first down. And it's first and 10. First and 10.
Something went very wrong with that bombs away.
What was your first hit? The lack of blood, everyone having all their limbs? He's your idiot.
Second down and 10. It's a first down from a great catch.
Was it a catch?
They might consider calling a kill the ref play. Just saying. Second down and a lot. And the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this.
One time, when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
No, he just heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peckerhead. Get the ball, asshole.
You know, sometimes the best thing to do is just punt and let your defense get the ball back. And he put all of his foot into that one. And it's first and 10. Man, he shoveled his feet so well on that play. He should go to lost wages and deal cards. First down. And it's first and 10. First and 10. The quarterback passes the ball and it rebounds back.
He can't get rid of it. It's like me and these crabs, Grim.
Yep, the defense calls a sticky ball dirty trick and the QB is in a heap of trouble now. Second down in a very lot. That's how you shock the monkey. Thunderclap. Oh, and the ball carrier just got skewered. And that's the end of his day. Third down and long. Kicking is for pussies, Bricks. They're going for two.
Yeah, they got big balls, Grim.
No one was gonna stop him. That's 2 points. The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
And it's first and 10. And the ball hits the field incomplete.
He threw it, but no one could catch it. Some teams like that in the quarterback.
Second down and 10. In a fight between King Kong and Godzilla, the player on roid rage, but this guy's gonna get mugged in the locker room by his team after the game. Third down and 10. Six-yard gain there. That's a solid pickup.
I wish people would do solid pickups more often. I step in dog turds on my front porch every day.
Boring, but smart. Time to punt.
Whoa, you can't say that on the radio.
2 minutes left in the game, and we'll be right back after I top off my drink.
When did they do that?
Well, they couldn't pick up a first down, so now they have to punt. He boomed that one. Let's see if they can get it. And he's got a chance for a good return here. Oh, great tackle. When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about that hit.
Yeah, most likely in a cop or wasn't home.
And it's first and 10. watch his confidence take off. He is deadly in the open field, Bricks. And the defense quickly calls a timeout. They want to get the ball back. And it's first and 10. Nice pickup for 6 yards. The defense calls a second timeout. They really need to make a stop here. And that'll be second down and 4. And that's the last timeout. The D has to either break the clock or the offense if they want to win.
As long as something gets broke, right?
Third down and 5. Caught for the first down. And it's first and 10. What it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made at the dice grim. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
Nicely done for a first down. The Maniacs deliver a bloody win for the Motor City. That was one hell of a slugfest. That was worth the price of admission, right, guys?
When I pay for admission, I expect girls dancing on a pole or something.
Girls, win.
You don't even have a lap, you little freakazoid.
Call me.
Let's see what the MVP has to say about today's outcome. Once again, the folks at EvilSN thank our viewing audience and the Mutant Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation. This is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off.
Today's game was brought to you by the Hexon Oil Corporation. We drill it, spill it, and kill it so you...